100 women who have committed no crime are behind these walls. The only reason we are here today is because we think an injustice is occurring in society and people are being told to keep quiet, to look the other way. We are not going to keep quiet while those women languish behind those walls. People, women have been raped in Yarlswood. Do you know that? The guards have raped women. Yes, women have been sexually abused in Yarlswood and it's been covered. People have entered Yarlswood walking on their 2 feet and they've left there on wheelchairs. People have entered detention center, healthy, strong, fit, and they've come out as corpses. People have died in detention. So it's not just a joke.
Medical center, they said to her, look, she said, I feel like I'm going to kill myself. They said, you're not going to do it because if you were going to do it, you wouldn't have said that. She went back to her room, she hung herself. They cut her down, they took her to hospital. Thank goodness she's been released since then. But this is the sort of story that comes out again and again and again from Yarlswood. Another woman, they were trying to forcibly deport her. A female guard was pressing down on her stomach so hard, she thought she'd actually pooed herself. What had happened was her colon had come out of her rectum. Oh. I know this is a horrible story, but horrible things happen in that fucking horrible place. And we've had enough reports, we've had enough reviews, it's time for action.